Would you want to be healed? Say, Lord, I have no one to help me. I'm suffering. But Jesus told the man, pick up your mat and walk. That was the right timing for that man. And immediately that man who could not walk, that man who could not do anything, that man has moved from his position to original position. That man saw the glory of God. People of God, the time is coming that God will tell you, take up your mat and walk, and people will not understand. People will say that this is not possible. But if you listen to me, Luke 18, the verse 27, what is impossible with men is possible with God. Sister, your situation is impossible with men, but with God it's going to be possible. Oh, somebody say it's going to be possible. When people say it is not possible, when people say you cannot do it, when people say it is something that nothing can be done about it, God said, you do not know. I know the plans I have for you, not plans of men, but plans that will change the side. I pray for you, somebody, may the hand of God begin to change everything to the right time, at the right moment, at the right people.
Amen.
Nobody. Amen. Nobody can change what God wants to do.